If we're gonna dance at Anna's contest, we need to find the cafeteria and fuel up.
Come in, Scooby. Shaggy, come in. Do you copy?
Like we copy, or whatever.
Hi, boys. You need to find a way into the school. Anna should be inside somewhere.
Like, cool, man. Leave it to us, Velma.
Yeah.
Okay, keep me posted. Velma out.
All right, Scoob, we've got to be quiet sneaking around here. If a teacher finds us, we're like, dude, a Scooby Medallion. Get it? That's worth like like my philosophy of life, Scoob. Food before Phantom. All right, to the school eats.
Shaggy, it's Fred. Have you found a way into the school yet?
No, but like we found Anna. Oh, and like watch out for the Phantom.
Phantom?
Fred? Yellow? Oh, he's gone, Scoob. Like a Phantom. Hey, Scoob, I'm a crackpot. I mean crackshot. Hey, up there. A pressure switch, like over there. Like it's grapple time, man. I can get up there. Scooby, the dog door. Dog, door, you, go, me, Sloppy Joes. Oh, man.
We'll never find Anna if we have to search in the dark.
By the looks of things, that's the power shed right there. The generator should be inside. Chinkies, that switch is huge. See if you can turn it, Fred.
If we get those big sports lights on, we'll be able to see a whole lot better.
Maybe I could use that device to turn them on.
Look, Velma, clues.
Jinkies, look how many there are. We'll need them all to piece the clue together. Daphne, come in. Do you copy?
Daphne here. Hi, Velma.
The boys found Anna, and apparently we've got a Phantom on our hands.
Sounds like another mystery. Cool.
The Phantom may be on our hands, but he's missing a glove on one of his. Keep an eye out for clues. When one of us finds a way into the school, we'll all meet up.
Okay.
Looks like someone has a bone to pick with us.
What is that?
Gee, don't know. Let's go check it out.
Ah, no!
did you come from? The gang will be able to get into the school.
Ah! Come in, Velma.
This is Velma. Over.
We found a clue in the library, and I think it belongs to someone you know. It's a whistle.
A coach's whistle.
Exactly.
Jinkies! We'll keep looking. If the Phantom is Coach Hayes, Ms. Hankin's the only one who can confirm our suspicions. We need to find her.
Right. Found anything interesting in the science rooms?
Nope. Not yet.
Okay. Daphne out.
Velma out.
Oh, no. Here we go.
No.
Oh,
I just fixed my hair.
Excusez-moi.
The enemy has taken the field. Ow!
About this snooping backstage. We could get in trouble.
Relax, Daphne. No one will be here this late.
Now! Time to punt!
that Miss Hilkin disappears every time the Phantom's around?
Yeah, a little too strange if you ask me. Velma, come in, Velma.
Reading you loud and clear, Fred.
Well, now look, here you are, and how lucky you're the stars. But it just might not end so well for you. Would you be that mystery crew? You know I'll see my plans through. What I'm saying is mortality for you. I don't know why they even put it on that day. What I say, come now, Skulls, that's your cue. Show these kids what you can do. Come on, kids, now just go home. What are you doing here alone? I am going to call your parents on the phone. That's right, don't you think they'll get a fruit?
The curtain. Ta-da!
Oh boy! Screams that way. Food stand the other way. And that's where we're going. Come on, Scoob.
Uh-oh.
like found a clue.
Well done, boys. What is it?
It's like a toy tag, we think. Dagwood dogs yet? Did I say Dagwood dogs? Cause like, I meant screams. There it is, Scoob! Dead ahead! Snack Shack, here we come!
Velma, we've been on every ride in the place, and we haven't found anything we need.
Ugh, I know exactly what I need to find. Something to turn my stomach right side up.
Oh,
Sounds like we've got company. Fred.
Hi, Velma. Found anything? I'm not having any luck over here.
Well, actually, we just met a boy vigilante. He says he's here to clean the streets. Be careful. His technological knowledge definitely makes him a suspect.
Thanks, Velma. I'll keep an eye out for him. Anything else?
Yep, he dropped a clue. A toy detector. It should come in handy.
Good work, girls. Find out.
Yeah.
Down.
Scooby, Shaggy, come in.
Hi, Fred. Like, where are you guys?
We're heading to the toy factory. That's where the toys are coming from. We found a catalog and they're all in it.
Like Christmas can't be too fun in this town.
Yeah. Head to the toy factory. We'll all meet up there.
What?
Where'd he go? He was just here.
I don't care. Let's get to this factory. The whole town's full of weirdos. We need Daphne here. Velma, are you there?
Velma here. What is it, Daphne? Over.
We just met the strangest man. Tim Toiler, a real nut job.
Tim Toiler.
Oh, and Vigilante Boy is packing some serious firepower.
You saw numbers again?
Yeah, but he didn't stick around long enough to chat.
Yep, that sounds like him.
Well, we're all heading to the toy factory. We'll meet you there.
Okay, see you soon. Velma out.
Yeah, go on, come on! I'd have to jump to get that.
Jump to hit that.
Jeez.
Attention, all sleuths! Supper time! The coolest hat ever. Could it be a clue?
A hat? What kind of hat?
Like a tall hat?
Shaggy, you're a genius. That's Tim Toiler's hat. But why is it in the toy factory? He must be in trouble.
Of course he's in trouble. If I lost a hat this cool, my mom would kill me too.
Oh, my God.
Actually, quite simple, Miss.
Ta-da!
Ta-da-da-da.
Looks like we'll be clue hunting instead of fishing for tonight's dinner.
Well, there's always Scooby snacks.
I don't know about you, but we're under attack over here.
Me too. These crabs are everywhere. I can't figure out why they're so crazy.
I think I have. There's crab bait everywhere. They're in a frenzy.
Someone must be planting it to lure the crabs out of the ocean.
Right. Well, we're heading into town. You keep an eye out for anything suspicious. I've got a strange feeling about this place.
Will do.
Those crates, get them!
Hey, look!
unoriginal.
We've got to pull it at the same time. What's going on? Come on! Ouch! That was strange. Why wouldn't Bluebeard want us to mention his name to the whaler?
A bit strange. Velma, come in, Velma.
This is Velma. Over.
We found people. One was super cute, too.
That's nice stuff. What did they say about the empty town and all the sea creatures?
Apparently, we've got quite the mystery on our hands, complete with a legendary sea monster. Captain Bluebeard told us to find an old whaler. He thinks he might know something about the monster.
See if you can find the whaler. I'll start quill hunting.
Okay. Bye, Dom.
Hey, Daphne, over there by the winch, a guy with a harpoon.
My guess is that would be Willy the Whaler. Velma, are you there still? Do you copy?
I copy. Velma here. Over.
It's me again. We found the whaler.
Terrific! What did he say?
Not much, actually. He says the lighthouse has the best view of the bay, so we'll be able to see how to get onto the ship from there.
Good idea! Anything else?
No, that's all. He kept talking about the captain sinking his ship. I think we might have a few suspects already.
We've got to get to that lighthouse. Scooby Snacks! Neato!
Really think the captain sunk Willie's ship, do you?
I don't know. Sounds more like an accident if you ask me. Thank you.
Lever, over there! Huh? That sounds like our next stop.
Yep. Getting on that ship has just taken top priority. Scooby, Shaggy, come in. You there?
Fireman, help in life! This bluebeard sure can cook!
You're not supposed to be eating with the suspects?
The only thing that old bluebeard is under suspicion for is being the ship's cook, not its captain.
We're going on to the ghostly cruise ship now and need your help. We just bumped into Seth Angler again, and as long as he's around, Daphne's not going to be much help to me.
Yeah, we'll be there. All right, Scoob? Scoob! He can't talk. He's eating.
Man. Ouch! that clue.
Found one. Evidence.
Breaker 19, attention mystery members. Scooby-Doo and Shaggy 2 have found a clue.
Velma here. Nice work, boys. What have you got?
We've got a check, like signed by one Willie the Whaler and made out to Seth Angler. It says on the back, for boat recovery.
You've got four legs, Scoob, like I've only got two!
sleuthing. Something too. The boat plate of a sunken whaling ship.
Whaling ship?
You guessed it. No sign of the ship, though. This makes me think it was found after all.
Nice find, Velma. But why would Willie hide the fact his ship was found?
No idea. Scooby-Doo and I are going to search the lower decks now to see if we can find anything else.
Alright, but be careful. Those divers are everywhere.
Oh! Scooby-Doo!
So, Captain, we're handing him...
Scooby-Dooby-Doo! Hi-ya!
Aw, man!
Why would people be running from a food festival?
Overcooked broccoli?
However...
Teamwork! We've got to pull it at the same time!
Daphne, it's Fred. You there?
Yeah, I'm here.
We're in the castle now. We just met the butler, Costington.
Strange, huh?
Strange is right. Lady Azarni is pretty strange, too.
Who?
Lady Azarni, the Baron's sister.
I didn't see her there.
Oh, well, maybe she was upstairs or something.
Yeah!
an ambush! How tricky!
You guys missed it.
Are you serious? Do you think these
great clue hunters they are.
Yeah, when the clues are food.
Velma out.
That's it. Up ahead. Look.
Looks like a courtyard to me.
Those blackberries sure were tasty, but like I think we're lost, Scoob. Oh, let's find the gang.
Yeah.
Yeah, just like Skating Man. Just stopped to get some berries. Then we, decided to go a different way to you.
You mean you're lost?
Yep. Save us, Freddy!
You can handle.
Fred! Come in, Fred! Like now! Please!
Hey guys, did you find him?
If you mean like the scariest dude in the world, then yep, we found him!
So what did he say?
Eli told me in school to go to Creepy Cabin, but we wanted to know if you could go instead.
Well, too many monsters.
Scoop, me too. do this, Scoob. Let's tell the gang, then get out of here.
Run away.
Yeah, just like Shady, man.
Yeah. Yeah. Scooby Doo.
Yeah, just like skating, man. Fred, we found keys, man. Maybe Cal's keys. Like, is that a clue? Scooby-Doo, he was really scared.
So are you.
Quite quiet, Scoob. Catch you later, Fred.
forgot to mention.
Yep, slippery.